The international visitors were welcomed in true South African style with a gumboot dance and Khelobedu traditional dance. The students have visited other schools across the country in the past 2 weeks. One of them is Whitney Helton, who says she has observed that the teacher-learner ratio in South African schools poses a challenge to efficient learning and teaching.
I am Jade Kearney. I'm from North New Jersey. I am the academic director at Hybrid Voices in the South Bronx. I'm also a graduate student at NYU. I'm great. I'm happy to be here in South Africa, and I'm happy to be in this village and at the school today.
Professor of Higher Education at New York University, South African Teboho Moja, says they have been able to assist a number of schools with resources since the program started 19 years ago.
Ke Teboho Moja, ke professor go New York University. Re khetile go tla mo ka baka la gore re batla go bona se seng sa dikolo tsa rona tsa mo magae, gore ma student a rona a go New York a kry-e sebaka sa go bona gore education e deliveriwa yang mo gae e ntse yang, ba kgone go bona di-structure tsa dikolo gore di ntse yang, ba kgone go ithuta le bona ba rute sengwenyana pele ba tsamaya. Re ikwa re thabile kudu-kudu-kudu ka maatla ka baka la gore re amogelegile monate, dilo di tsamaya pila, re utlwa e le gore le rona re part of the school.
Some of the learners say they are happy to interact with international students and hope the university will assist the school to get a library. Professor Moja says most of the students who have been through the program have forged lifelong relationships with the learners they have mentored.
Hi, my name is Wen Juntang. You can call me Wincy. Oh, because in China, I've heard South Africa for a lot of times, for thousands of times. And China, I think many Chinese, they have good impression on South Africans. Many people mention about it, so that's why I want to come to this land and to see how this land look like, you know. Boom shaka!